Happy Independence Day to you all from Come Play and Learn with Me. I am Kaira. You know, friends, this is our 74th year of independence. In the year 1947, on 15th of August, our country became free from British rule. So on this day, I'm going to share with you all some special things. On this occasion, I would like to remember our freedom fighters through their slogans. And I will also tell you what the slogan means. Slogan was so powerful that it encouraged people to stand up and fight for their rights. So let us start. Freedom fighters and the slogans. Shaheed Bhagat Singh, Inqilab Zindabad means Kranti Ki Jai. Long Live Revolution. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. And the slogan is Jai Hind. It means Victory Hindustan. And his another slogan is Dili Chalo. On to Delhi. Mahatma Gandhi Ji. Or die means karo ya maro. And the another slogan is Britishes leave India, Angrezo Bharat chodo. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, he was first Prime Minister of India, and his slogan was Purna Swaraj means complete independence. Lal Bahadur Shastri slogan was Jai Jawan Jai Kisan, means hail the soldier, hail the farmer. Swami Dayanand Saraswati, he was founder of Arya Samaj, and his slogan was Back to Vedas, means how to live life. And next is Lala Lajpat Rai, and his slogan was Simon Commission Go Back, means Simon Commission Wapas Jao. Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, he wrote national song for India, Vande Mataram, and his slogan was also Vande Mataram, means I praise to the mother. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, his slogan was Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it, means Swaraj mera janma siddha adhikar hai aur main use lekar rahunga. To apne tirange ke samman mein main ek gana sunaungi. Teen rang ka apna jhanda hum janda fehrate hain, isi tiranga kehte hain, hum uska gana gaate hain. Ise dekhte hain jab hum sab कितने खुश हो जाते हैं. इस झंडे को हम सब बच्चे अपना शीश झुकाते हैं. लव यू ऑल. होप यू ऑल मस्ट हैव लाइक दिस शेयरिंग. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब. Come play and learn with me. Please like, comment and subscribe.